We're the people's family. Our family is originally from Greensboro, North Carolina, and we're just here in Charlotte. Our parents are in Greensboro, and my parents are in Concord. I believe, how does our family shape who we are today?
Because we are together and like we are family and that we don't give up.
Absolutely.
That's pretty good, son. Being from North Carolina, you get used to certain things like Dr. Pepper, Cheerwine, Bojangles, Cookout. I mean, a lot of different things have originated from North Carolina and from where we are. So it's pretty awesome.
It is. Christian? Mm-hmm. So it shapes who we are by just being loving and just the atmosphere itself helps us be the people's family.